Alright, yo, what's up, guys? It's your boy TGSK and or FaZe Barnes and or James, whatever you want to call me. And in today's video, I'm actually playing Call of Duty Black Ops 3. I'm in a custom game. I don't really have anyone to play with. I mean, I have like one person and she's not on Xbox right now, but I cut a message her saying get on Xbox because I know she wants to be in one of my videos. She's told me it's a special someone. If you're watching this, you know who you are. But today I just wanted to make a video and just explain what my channel is going to be doing and what's upcoming next on my channel. I mean, I know I don't really upload that much, which is kind of like disappointing. I mean, kind of for me too. I mean, I got 3,000 subscribers, which probably those 3,000 subscribers are probably like, they want me to upload and upload and upload. And when I do upload, I only get like a maximum of 100 or to 400 views or something, which is okay with me. It's all right with me. I don't mind, but sometimes if I upload a really good video, it gets me to about maybe 1,000, 5,000 views. That's very rare. That's only when I upload my gang attack videos. But anyways, today we are doing a cutcom kind of on Call of Duty Black Ops. I've never done one, so stick in with me on that. So basically I'm just going to be talking about what my channel is going to be coming up to next and what I'm going to be posting on my channel. I'm going to be posting a couple vlogs on my channel. Maybe I might start vlogs on my channel. I don't know. It's something I've always wanted to do on my channel. I think I kind of just cut out right there for a second, but yeah, it's something I've always wanted to do on my channel. Other than vlogs, I'm gonna be vlogging my daily life. Sorry, I'm like freaking out right now. I've never actually done a cutcom on Call of Duty Black Ops 3, and I'm kind of focusing in game. But as the vlogs go, I'll gradually get better and better and better at it. I mean, I know the special someone wants me to do vlogs. When I do vlogs, I'm gonna feel kind of uncomfortable at first because, you know, I've never really vlogged before in my life. I mean, I have a couple times when I made, like, when I first started YouTube, I had a vlogging channel. I only made, like, one video, and it was just with my friends. And we just went to the movie theater. That was about it. Oh, my God, dude. That was so bad. But, yeah, we just kind of just went to the movie theater and kind of just vlogged there. It was really uncomfortable because I was holding a phone in front of my face talking about things that I wanted to do on my channel and stuff and just basically what was going on in that vlog. But, yeah, it's going to take me some... It's gonna take a couple, you know, vlogs for me to get used to it. I mean, I'm not really a big vlogger, but maybe if I do something new on my channel, maybe I'll get more new subscribers and stuff. I mean, you never know. I mean, that's how YouTube goes, kinda. I mean, I've changed my channel so much. I used to just be a gaming channel. Now I, like, post a bunch of, like, GTA 5 gang battles, and that's when my channel started to get big, you know. I also kinda got big when I uploaded intros and stuff, when I made them for people. Other than that, yeah, I'm going to start doing vlogs. Hopefully, when I do vlogs, they're going to be good. I know they're going to be good because of my editing skills. I'm getting really good at my editing skills from my personal view, especially from other people's personal views. I mean, some people at my school have told me I've been getting better gradually from editing videos and stuff. And sorry, my phone just went off. I didn't mean that for that to happen. But yeah, my editing skills have been getting very good. I don't know if you guys have noticed that in a couple of my videos. I mean, the last two I uploaded, that should have killed him. There we go. But the last two videos I uploaded, my editing skills have been getting pretty good, as what I think and what everyone else thinks. But I hope in the future when I do vlogs, which I will start, hopefully in a couple months, couple days, or maybe this summer, I don't know when I'm gonna start it, but I might start it. It depends if the person that I might be vlogging with is comfortable. I mean, she might not, she might, I don't know. It depends on what the situation is, I guess. But yeah, like, it'd be cool to become a daily vlogger, you know, that'd be cool. Something new to start on my YouTube channel. I mean, I wanna start something new on my YouTube channel. I mean, I got 3,000 subscribers, and I know some of them, or most of them, want me to upload. And I upload, like, every month, which is kind of bad but good at the same time. I don't know, honestly, but yeah, but towards vlogging, that's pretty much it. I also want to do maybe some music producing or something on my channel. That's something I've kind of been into in myself. Ever since I started YouTube, I kind of wanted to do music, you know? That's when I got impassioned into making YouTube intros and doing 3D intros and stuff and adding music that I really liked in it. But, started playing GTA, didn't really make intros anymore, kind of stopped. But other than that, vlogs and maybe music producing, maybe I can talk to some people on Twitter. Oh yeah, and by the way, if you guys don't follow me already on Twitter, please follow me on Twitter. I post a bunch of daily things on there. Follow me on Snapchat and on Facebook. I made a Facebook page. It'll all be down in the description below. But yeah, vlogs and maybe music producing, those two things new on my channel, that'd be great. I'd like to see how my vlogs and music producing or making music or something like that would go. I mean, I know I'd get some support from some people. I know some of you guys would support me on what I do. I know a lot of you guys actually support me on what I do. I mean, I've changed my channel so much. But other than that, those are the two things I really want to do on my YouTube channel. I'll continue gaming as I'm doing right now. I know a lot of you guys like it when I game, so I'll keep doing that. Other than that, yeah, that's pretty much it. If you guys did enjoy this video, please leave a like and subscribe and turn post notifications on. That's a big help for me, especially for you guys when I post, even though I don't really post that much, but I'm planning to post a lot more because of vlogs and music producing. Other than that, please like and subscribe. Let's get maybe 50 likes, maybe 100 likes. Let's smack that 100 likes. I haven't gotten that in a couple of months, but even though my most viewed video has like 2,000 likes or something like that. But anyways, let's get around 50 to 100 likes. That would be amazing, guys. If we can, that'd be amazing. Like and subscribe, guys, even though I've said it so many times. Peace. I'll see you guys later. Bye. I'm wearing joggers. I don't know if you guys can see, but wearing joggers. That special someone's watching. Peace.